The Twilight Saga continues, and of course, Clever TV is here to keep you in the know. Hi guys, you've reached the Clever TV Twilight Series update. I'm Dana Ward. It's pretty funny because New Moon isn't even out, Eclipse is still in the works, and already everybody's talking about Breaking Dawn. We're going back and catching up on all of the installments, so don't you worry. So it seems that there will be a lot of behind-the-scenes overlap for the vampire films, meaning that while New Moon is in post-production gearing towards its November 20th release date, Eclipse will start shooting. Word is that the same exact thing will happen for Eclipse's editing being simultaneous with Breaking Dawn's shoot. Ashley Green confirmed the news by saying in an interview that the third and fourth films will be shot back-to-back, even saying that she hasn't even seen an Eclipse script yet, even though the film is set to start production on August 17th. Now, Summit Entertainment has reportedly set a very clear-cut schedule to keep the Twilight series coming for fans appropriately. It seems Eclipse is set to wrap on October 31st. Yes, that is Halloween. And just as we said, Breaking Dawn will follow shortly after. Robert Pattinson confirmed at Cannes that he will indeed reprise his role as Edward in the fourth film, but it's still a bit foggy as to who else will be back beyond the initial three-film agreement. Now, what on earth are we going to do if for some reason Kristen Stewart doesn't sign on? And hello, what about the rest of the super important cast that we've all grown to know and love? And what about the director for Breaking Dawn? Twilight is in need of a new film leader due to this tightly packed movie schedule. Who do you think should join in for the fourth installment? Apparently, series author Stephanie Meyer is being credited as co-screenwriter for this one, alongside 1 through 3 credited writer Melissa Rosenberg. Keep us posted on your opinions and thoughts of the latest Twilight Saga news. For all of the 411 on the series and trailers and movie videos, always get it from us here at Clever TV. I'm Dana Ward in Beverly Hills, and we'll see you next time.